Alright guys, this is the final match. Whoever wins this, wins it all. Now, this is a little bit different from the last couple games. They're gonna have to win 2 out of 3 sets. So, a total of 10 games. So, that's why I called for a quick pause. I was kinda hungry. And they're off. So we're seeing Cab with a pretty good start here. And Cavalan takes the first match. So this mana situation is not looking too good for Irie. Cav's still got a hefty health bar to burn through. Yeah, keeping that ice shield up definitely has its own costs associated with it. It's looking pretty bleak for Iroh with no mana.
Hmm?
That match was down to the wire. 1% HP on both sides, Iroh with no mana. That was pretty intense. Yeah, it looks like after that last match, Iroh is opting out of the ice shield. That damage reflection is definitely putting in a little work on Iroh there. And Iroh closes it out with the Pyromancer ultimate. Alright, so they're tied up on matches, and Iroh's opting into the ice shield this time. I wonder if she thinks she's got a feel for Cav now, having two successful wins. So Cav's almost down to half, but and he takes the freeze from the level 50 skill, and another from the freezing. Oh, that action speed slow is really hurting him. And she fails to cancel his heal. But things are not looking good for Cav right now. He's down effectively 50%. granted, 50% HP for him is a lot more than Ira. Yeah, this isn't looking good. Alright guys, where are those chants? Where are those Cav cheers? I know you guys were rooting for him. Because apparently no one wanted Ira to win. Hashtag justice crash. If he can land them. Ira's dodges are pretty spot on. So this is Nexon servers at their finest, apparently, because, you know. Okay, Ira doesn't dodge that smite. This is starting to get a little formulaic. It's like Ira's warmed up now. Could she have figured out how to beat Cav?
Freezing shield. Glacial spike. Hataranai wa. Freezing. Ice cream. Glacial spike. Poison. Hataranai wa. Kouri nasai. Moetsuki nasai. Kobaka-san ne. Glacial spike. Field.
And I think they're both getting Nexon currently. Cav's down to 20%. Meanwhile, since Ira doesn't have her shield on anymore, she's still got a hefty amount of mana here to finish this match out. And Guardians don't heal for all that much, especially in balanced PvP. This is a good smite there. But can he follow it up? Maybe get some good electrocutes? Is the RNG in his favor? That justice crash. Cav might have done it. And he has. Oh man, that justice crash, so much damage. But Ira still got the match advantage here. She only has to win one. Cav still got two more to go. Now guys, don't lose faith in either one of these guys yet. Still 2 out of 3. Unless Cav gets another miracle combo like he got last time, this could be it.
Freezing.
And I'm not sure what he was smiting at, but... Alright guys, first set goes to Ira. Ira only has to win one more. Meanwhile, Cav would have to pull out the 2-0, or just two straight wins. That electrocute just opened her up for a half a second, and he tried to capitalize, but was repelled. And in this tight space, I'm not sure how Cav is gonna do with all of this AoE freeze. Okay. If Cav can get a really good RNG on an electrocute, doesn't look like it's gonna happen though. Cav looks like he is having a really rough time this go around. Ira's still sitting on a mostly full health bar. And Cav just got frozen again. So this is... Man, Ira has really been on a rampage this tournament. We might have to nerf her. I don't know, I think she needs a nerf. Well, with four under her belt right now, Ira's rampage hasn't been stopped, and Kev would have to put in a whole lot of work to win this. A whole lot. Okay. Well, he's stepping in the right direction. He landed his Justice Crash. He's down to about 40% HP now. If he could just get a good smite off, maybe a binding. But she doesn't look like she wants to let that happen. Ira is acting like one tough block of ice right now. And we have our winner, guys. Well, that was quite interesting. So, good game to all of you guys. Let me get the light on. I need to, so you guys can see stuff when I turn my camera back on. Alright. Well, Ira was not even trying to let him back into that one. I don't know, what do you guys, how did you guys feel about that? That was,